Je m'appelle Graciane. Vicky! I'm lost! Ok, bye! Et bye.
Comment, like, share. Say it in French.
Vous pouvez vous abonner aux chaînes de Kiki. Vous pouvez commenter, vous pouvez partager. Abonnez-vous massivement. Partagez la vidéo, guys. Vous serez jamais, jamais déçus. Voilà, allez, ok. On va compter jusqu'à 100. Bon, pas jusqu'à 100. Des 0 R jusqu'à 0 R. Ok, on va compter jusqu'à 0 R. Pour arriver à 2022, ok. À vous la suite.
Merci beaucoup.
Everybody is here for the lights. We're gonna have some fireworks tonight at midnight. Oh, just give me like that. At midnight, as we enter the new year, okay.
If they did that, then it means there has to be something else.
Happy New Year!
Let's be serious.
Yeah, really though. No. Like seriously.
No, where's the firework?
We don't want this one light. better. We want the fireworks. We're here for the fireworks.
No, bro.
Wait, man.
No, bro.
We came here for one night.
No. No, no. No, it's four down, but I want the work. The one that does papa.
Somebody
clap it.
Every is on a shell as
well. There's a boat. Sally, pam, pam, pam.
There's a boat coming.
Fireworks. Daniela, please. Where is the fireworks?
Is that you starting? Is that you starting? Ah, there! Woo!
Wait. Please, me! Yeah.
Please, happen!
By the boat.
It stopped there in the middle, I think. One.
It's getting bigger.
Two.
The fire is here.
There's no fireworks.
There's no fireworks. The bug is here and I
Oh, my flesh is on.
Okay, guys, I understand, but I didn't want to see birds.
Okay, we are here in Waterfront for the fireworks. It's past midnight, and we don't see anything but that light that goes straight into the sky, piercing through the clouds. And we've been waiting. Yeah. Oh, it looks beautiful though. Very beautiful. They shouldn't do this to us. What's happening now?
Let's wait a little bit, baby.
Oh, they're having a
problem with
goats. Very.
I'm so disappointed too.
We're
going.
No, where? Give us
this is a nice spot. Let's wait and see.
You think so?
What time is it?
That's where the avenue is happening.
Fast
waiting?
Oh, now it's purple! Okay, now we don't know what's happening. They changed the light and it's purple. Oh! What are they doing to us? They are playing with our emotions. They are playing with our feelings. Some love going on here.
Emotions, yeah.
Emotions. Group hug.
Come, friend, come, friend. Please come up. Somebody's coming.
Oh, yeah.
Hi! Happy New Year!
Happy New Year,
guys! Guys, we lost the fireworks!
We are happy New Year!
Happy New Year! Happy New Year!
Happy New Year! Happy New Year!
How we console
ourselves?
No, wait! Guys, why do I feel like there's gonna be fireworks? I have to hope!
Let's wait up until after.
There'll be fireworks!
Okay, let's wait up until after. You're fine. You want to play?
But, oh wait, let's confirm. Who confirmed that there'll be fireworks?
Rod, you come here!
This thing can hang with me, like, seriously.
Are you the one who confirmed that there'll be fireworks? What? Yes.
Me, I'm not
this guy can confirm.
No, but I read it. On take a lot.
No, I read it when you come in here.
on Google. We can check. Tell them the package was not delivered.
And then they even said there will be 12 different points where they will be fireworks today.
12.
So it's supposed to be very nice and beautiful.
Sorry for the disappointment, guys, but as you can see, there were no fireworks. I should say, more than anything, I was really disappointed because I really wanted to see the fireworks, and they are beautiful. However, they did this thing called the magical beam light, which could be seen from any Cape Town window, which apparently represents creativity, hope, love, community, joy, harmony, and creativity. Their website says it was a way to keep the residents of the mother city at home and united in spirit due to COVID-19 restrictions. The beam was lit for 1 hour and they said it will shine daily at 9 for the next 6 days. However, with that said, ladies and gentlemen, this brings us to a new season, 2022. And I just really want to say thank you to everyone that keeps liking, sharing, viewing, and commenting on my channel. May you flourish and prosper. Keep chasing your dreams and your goals. May God's favor shine upon you. But most importantly, keep your faith in God. Thank you guys so much for watching. May this year be the best year of your life, and a happy new year.